10 Kinder bunnies sitting in a row. 10 Kinder bunnies waiting to explore. But if one Kinder bunny should accidentally blow. There'll be 9 Kinder bunnies thinking, oh no. 9 Kinder bunnies sitting in a row. 9 Kinder bunnies waiting to explode. But if one Kinder bunny should accidentally blow, there'll be 8 Kinder bunnies thinking, oh no. 8 Kinder bunnies sitting in a row. 8 Kinder bunnies waiting to explode. But if one Kinder bunny should accidentally blow, there'll be 7 Kinder bunnies thinking, oh no. 7 Kinder bunnies sitting in a row. 7 Kinder bunnies waiting to explode. But if one Kinder bunny should accidentally blow, there'll be 6 Kinder bunnies thinking, oh no. 6 Kinder bunnies sitting in a row. 6 Kinder bunnies waiting to explode. But if one Kinder bunny should accidentally blow, there'll be 5 Kinder bunnies thinking, oh no. 5 Kinder bunnies sitting in a row. 5 Kinder bunnies waiting to explode. But if one Kinder bunny should accidentally blow, there'll be 4 Kinder bunnies thinking, oh no. 4 Kinder bunnies sitting in a row. 4 Kinder bunnies waiting to explode. But if one Kinder bunny should accidentally blow, there'll be 3 Kinder bunnies thinking, oh no. 3 Kinder bunnies sitting in a row. 3 Kinder bunnies waiting to explode. But if one Kinder bunny should accidentally blow, there'll be 2 Kinder bunnies thinking, oh no. 2 Kinder bunnies sitting in a row. 2 Kinder bunnies waiting to explode. But if one Kinder bunny should accidentally blow, there'll be 1 Kinder bunny thinking, oh no. 1 Kinder bunny sitting all alone. 1 Kinder bunny waiting to explode. But if this Kinder bunny should accidentally blow, there'll be no Kinder bunnies. Hey, you can't blow up the Easter bunny. Who's going to deliver the Easter egg? Ah, who cares? At least there's a lot of chocolate to eat.
Now it's time to look at these surprises. Surprise number one. Surprise number two. Surprise number three. Surprise number four. Number 5. Surprise number 6. Surprise number 7. Surprise number 8. Surprise number 9. Surprise number 10. So now we've learned a very different way to count from 10 to 1, and we can also count 1 to 10. And thanks for watching this crazy video.